This is the recording on the Osmo Pocket unit with a judge how good is the video quality, but in this video just focus on the audio quality. I just need to cut my mustache and then I got a haircut. So I'm comparing the Osmo Pocket audio with the Olympus VP10. As you can see here it is, if I rub it will make some noise. So you need to judge how good is the video quality and how good is the audio quality. To me it seems quite good. So I'm starting my new travel channel, and plus I'm getting into travel blogging. I wanna become a professional travel journalist. That's why I'm working hard. I'm trying to find a device because I don't like using the microphone with the Osmo Pocket due to this like unreliable 3.5 unreliable USB-C to 3.5 millimeter audio adapter. And then after mounting that one, I could not use like a GoPro extension or something like that. And then I just do not like it. If there was a 3.5 millimeter built-in, I will love it, but sadly there is not. So I'm relying on audio things. I use power director. I just click the power director here. So you need to be the judge how I use the power director audio sync feature. You need to be the judge how good is the audio.